Hi friends, welcome to my channel Maths for Pathways. I am again over here and I will tell you all the things about reflection. As you have seen in my earlier video that the mirror line can be in the form of the horizontal line, vertical line or diagonal line. And the object which you used to get after the reflection, it depends upon the mirror line. So further I am proceeding. In fact, mirror lines can be in any direction. Imagine turning the top image in different direction. Like this you can see. What you are able to see? That if the tip is coming on top in the same manner, you will be able to see the object which is formed. So basically the object which we used to get after the reflection, it depends upon the image, it depends upon the mirror line. So over here I will be telling you more about the reflection. There are horizontal reflection, vertical reflection and diagonal reflection. One of the shape is given over here and the mirror point means mirror line, I am sorry. Mirror line which I have taken, that is vertical line. It's on the y axis. So over here you can see that a triangle is given and the mirror line is on y axis. So this is the object which you will be getting after the reflection. So friends, now it's, I think a lot of thing is clear to you in the chapter of reflection. Further we will be going with more details about the reflection. This is one of the very good topic which you can study in IB board. Many of my friends used to ask that what is IB, that is an international board. This board is basically, you can see in many schools over here in India. Basically if you will be going to Bangalore, Pune, Gurgaon, many schools are following this IB curriculum. And among all these schools, Pathways is one of the school which is going with the IB curriculum, and this video is very much helpful to the kids who are studying in Pathways. And really, if you like my video, please share more and more with your friends so that there is no need for the tuition in maths. It will be really helpful to the kids who are scared of maths. This is a very basic topic in extended maths which is being going in international board. If you want to opt extended maths in 9th grade for international board, please go through these videos. These videos will be really helpful for the kids. Thank you.